The transform tool is a really good way to take a photo that's maybe a little bit crooked or the perspective is off slightly and kind of bring it so it's upright. There are two sections to this panel, upright and transform. I'll start out with upright. There are a lot of different buttons that you can push here. Some of them are going to do a pretty good job. Looks like some of them are actually kind of fixing the problem for me here. And you can always do it yourself by clicking on guided. The guided upright allows you to draw lines. I'm just going to create lines along those straight areas. And as I create those lines, Lightroom straightens the image for me. And then if necessary, I can continue to transform this image using these sliders below. They each do different things and you can just kind of play around with the settings to see what works best with your image. And then if you end up with a photo like this where there's a little bit of white on either side, you can click on the Constrain Crop button, which is going to crop out all of that white area.